This fold is called the old school. It's a fold that you would traditionally see in older movies. And I like to call it the James Bond, because this is what he normally wore when he dressed up. So you basically, you fold it the width of the pocket. You're gonna back the fold with the hanky holder to keep the fold from drooping down. You put the fold in the pocket. You make the adjustment depending on how much you want it to show. And there you have the old school.